name is Ram or Ramesh.
My name is Ram, you tell. Means, where is there now?
Ramesh.
Yes, Ramesh is the noun of your name. And for example, we take our red foot. It's called foot only, not red foot. Yes, it called only red foot.
I have special name. What? Rishikesh.
Yes, Rishikesh. Like your name or any your friends, your families, like friends, we have special name like your boy or your girl. Yes, your boy means your name is Ram or Ramesh. I don't know. And Sivri.
Person,
my name is Rishikesh. Where is Rishikesh? And place we take red foot. It's only on foot. So many foot in our country have Taj Mahal, Char Minar, like. And it's called red foot. Red foot. And where is the noun red? And king. This is a marker. This is a marker. Where is the noun marker? Yes, marker. And next I will tell you pronoun. Pronoun also like that only state and I will tell you. It's also interesting and please listen. Okay, friends?
Pronoun.
Pronoun means, see friends, a replacing a word, a he, she and it. You call me boy or girl. That in Telugu, I will tell you. Suppose my friend come, your friend come to your home and you go to market. Your mom said, the run, it's go to, it's went to market. She went to market. He went to market. We will tell. The girl means we tell she. And the boy means tell he. And my pet is very cute. My dog is very cute. That in dog's place what we keep? You guess friends. What? I will tell. See friends. It. My dog eats very cute puppy, like we tell, and eat anything. It is a marker or thing. It is a marker. It is a board, like, you understand? And next, verb, okay?
Okay, friends, verb. Verb means expressing an action. Means, Nitin run to catch a ball. Nitin run to catch a ball.
We catch a ball, we run means that is action. Yes, we run means that is action. We throw a ball and we writing or anything that is action. I am speaking, I am telling you. That is also action only, friends. It's called verb. Where is verb? Run. Here there, run is the Nitin runs to catch a ball. What? Run is the verb. Run is the verb. You understand? And this is our part 1 of English grammar. And please subscribe my channel and like, share. And please listen and stay at home and bye.